Hey guys, welcome to this week's Dennis Kirk Tech Tip. Today we're going to talk to you about wheel bearing maintenance. Obviously, modern dirt bikes come with sealed bearings and a nice little dust seal, but you always should check it out to make sure your bearings have grease in them. So the tools needed for this job are a couple flathead screwdrivers or a small pick if you so have one. High quality grease, we always depend on Maxima lubricants for all of our bike work. And a rag and rubber gloves if you're kind of don't want to get your hands greasy. Okay, this set of wheels has been in the Swap Motor Lab garage for a couple years now. It's gone from bike to bike. They look brand new because Chase has been on the disabled list, has used these Moose Racing soft wire brushes, some MPPL and some elbow grease to get them nice and clean. So you can find these elsewhere on Dennis Kirk's website. So first thing you want to do is you want to pop the outer dust seal off. Use a flathead screwdriver, work it around carefully and gently, pop it right out. Below that you will see the sealed bearing, which is actually nice and clean. So the theory behind the sealed bearing is that it's a closed unit, packed with grease and never needs to be kind of serviced, but let's check it out. If you ride in a wet climate or conditions where you're going to power wash your bike and power wash your wheels. So you can see right there, not a whole lot of grease in there. You can see the exposed ball bearings. So yeah, Maxima waterproof grease is, it's the standard by which all greases in motocross are measured by. Try not to make a mess of it. Pack the bearing. So I remember when I got my first dirt bike, I used to glob grease on the axle when I was putting it back in. But you really don't need that much because the axle only needs to not seize against this race of the inside of the bearing. So we're gonna put the bearing seal back in. Could wipe this off. So there you go. Pretty easy. Repeat on the other side. But what you wanna do, this is the dust seal, a little spring in there that holds the tension against your axle spacer. I'm gonna put a little thin layer of that grease on all the edges. So that slips in nicely. You can actually push that in with your hand. So rather than grease the axle, you can put a thin layer on the inside of the bearing race. No need to grease the whole thing up too much. Just keep things from seizing up in there. There's guys that don't change their tires that often, ride through water, ride through streams, power wash their bikes, take their wheel off once a year, and they usually have to be beat out with a hammer. So a little grease goes a long way. Pretty simple, actually. Something you should do once, twice a year. Check out your wheel bearings, make sure there's grease in there, and good to go. So see you next time.